As Australia's urban populations boom, so do its climate concerns. And the country sees opportunity for change in its transport sector, the third largest source of greenhouse gas emissions on the continent. Public transportation is emerging as the preferred way to move people and freight from one part of Australia to another. And rail is poised to play a significant role in Australia's plans to combat climate change. The Australia Rail Track Corporation, or ARTC, is one of Australia's largest rail network owners. It is on a mission to make rail the mode of choice in Australia's logistics chain. Keeping the trains moving reliably and safely is a top priority for ARTC. But as demand for rail transport has grown, so have the complexities of maintaining and ensuring compliance and productivity of its critical assets. ARTC recognized that digital solutions could transform its network and culture and help tackle these challenges. The company began by replacing high volumes of information collected manually and often containing errors. With Hitachi Enterprise Asset Management, ARTC can now plan, execute, and track activities needed to maintain infrastructure. The ARTC team also expanded its solution to include workforce management so more than 300 mobile workers could trade in their clipboards for tablets and phones. Here's how it works. ARTC predefined process steps to improve data quality and align work priorities. These became digitized workflows and forms that appear on tablets of frontline teams. A worker sees a list of current work orders, selects one, and a map with location and driving time is shown. Once on site, a worker can view important equipment, work, and compliance details. And when service is complete, the information is centrally stored with the touch of a screen.
Working with Hitachi has helped ARTC improve the quality of our asset data and information. This, in turn, has led to an improvement of safety in the field and the productivity of our maintenance crews. This also leads to the ability for us to provide sustainable train paths for our above-rail operators who use our rail network every day.